I'm Jennifer Telford, I'm the senior charge nurse of the regular dialysis unit at Monkmoon's Hospital.
I'm Lynette Blair, the senior charge nurse in the ward and the specialist nurses. I've worked here for 21 years and Jen's worked here
I worked here for about 15 years. I left for a while, went to another job, and Reno was my passion, so I came back. So, currently in the regular dialysis unit, we support patients with long term kidney disease, and what they do is they attend for hemodialysis. That involves them attending three times a week. We currently have just under 250 patients attending all Lanarkshire wide. It can be challenging for them because it's a whole new lifestyle change for them, and they require hospital transport from home to a dialysis. So where they may be on the dialysis machine for a few hours, that can potentially be most of their day, and they're quite tired after that. Some people, transplantation will be an option for them, but before that happens, there needs to be a degree of screening before that, where the medical team will look at cardiac status. They'll also look at other health conditions. Not everybody has an option for transplant. Once that is then decided, then they will be put forward for transplant. There's a big drive just now looking at live donor transplant. We've got a pretty motivated team. I think during the times of COVID and the challenges of where dialysis wasn't a treatment that could be stopped, so it was finding different ways of how we then support patients during that time. And I think a lot of the staff worked very closely together, and personally and professionally. I'd like to say more to compassion, and staff then feel that we support them during that. They are a team that you can rely very much on.
Got a lot of help from spiritual care. We had to look out with ourselves because we knew that we were struggling with things, and we still had a huge input from spiritual care for staff and patients, which was amazing.
Sometimes you're seeing these patients more regularly than your own family. So these are patients who are on liter fluid restrictions, and their cup of tea on dialysis is the absolute crucial. But may miss, not miss nursing staff that go on annual leave, but they certainly miss when the TLD goes on annual leave.
She knows everybody, she knows what sandwich they like, what they take in their tea. Every single patient she knows, as soon as she's met them a few times, they know what they take in their tea, what sandwich they want.
Some of our patients, we may be that only social contact that they have, and the nursing staff recognise that, so they build that rapport with our patients. But it's just making sure that we're providing that holistic care for the patients, that yeah, they do come for dialysis, but we look at all their psychological, their social care, because a lot of the times we are that one contact that's consistent all the time for them. It's transplanted, it's an amazing feeling. The whole, it lifts the morale, it lifts everybody, doctors, nurses, domestics. So the patient thinks so much of the domestic service, giving them their teas. So it really does, it motivates everybody, and it gives you that bit of, well, this is what we're working towards to support these, and then you hear stories of where they went on, and maybe their families, or
visit.
Yeah, the patients
all sit in the one area usually, so they'll come back and see the people that they used to sit